Lord.
Heal the soul by the people. And heal the